Thank you for joining me today. I'm Kimberly, and I'm an artist. And today, I would like to take you on a tour of my painting, Piazza Tazzo Sorrento. So, I'd like to start by telling you a little bit about Sorrento. And I have a few photos that I would like to share. Now, this is a view of Sorrento, and you can see the port. It is on the Amalfi Coast. But one of the reasons I love this photo is you can see Sorrento is actually high on a cliff looking down over the water. And so the next one. And this is the famous port of Sorrento. And again, it shows how Sorrento itself is at two levels. The port is called La Marina Piccola. And that is one of the best places to take a ferry to Capri, that beautiful island that everyone loves to visit. And then the actual town center is higher up on the hill. And this is Piazza Tazzo, which is the center of Sorrento. Now, this is one side of the piazza, and I absolutely love the beautiful, colorful architecture of this town. And I painted the other side of the piazza. This is my painting, Piazza Tazzo Sorrento. And so now I would just love to go over the details of this painting with you. So you can see in the center is a statue of the patron saint of Sorrento. He is called San Antonius di Sorrento. And then in the back right corner is La Chiesa di Santa Maria del Carmine. And it is a beautiful, famous church. It's sunny, and I love the colors and the facade of that. So I'd like to hold my painting closer so you can see the details of the actual painting. So here's my painting. There is a lot of detail in this painting. But I love that it shows the personality of Sorrento. You know, there are people on bicycles, you can see right there. Back here, you can see cafes line this piazza. Where is it? Here is the scenic overlook. Right here, you can see these flags. And there is a very deep gorge that, remember, this piazza is very high on a cliff, and it looks out over the sea. So this is a beautiful view not to be missed when you're in Sorrento. And then, of course, the colorful buildings that Sorrento is famous for. So let me hold this closer so you can see all the detail again. Pull it back. And again, this is on 300-pound handmade paper from Italy, from a famous mill called Fabriano. And I use mostly Italian watercolors to stay with the theme of Italy. So if you have any questions, please put them in the comments below. I would love to hear your travel stories, or if you have any questions about what is in this painting or how I did it. And if you would like to see more artwork like this, I've included the link to my website right here. And so thank you for joining me today. And until next time, ciao, ciao.